There's some whores in this house. 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 There's some whores in this house.
Hold up. Okay, folks. Hypothetically, you're a snowflake, I'm your enemy. We debate, you try to get the best of me, but you get destroyed, and then I move to Tennessee. My wife is a doctor who can't get a wop, but that's only because she isn't a thought. Can't she get wet? No, she cannot. This is the reason I'm spitting a lot. That's free speech, I say what I want. I happen to like the system a lot. Over 99 genders, when will it stop? This is the future that liberals want. Everything on the left is absolute insanity. I love Fox News, I salute Sean Hannity, but the Daily Wire is a classical masterpiece. I'm tired of these liberals issuing demands to me. Why won't you reply to me, ALC? Send me feet pics quietly. You treat me just like Pelosi. You making me taste defeat when I'd rather taste your feet. Don't tell on me, no do-re-mi. The memes are why this came to be, so don't blame me.
There's some whores in this house. 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 There's some whores in this house.
Hold up. I only spit facts because I actually don't care about your feelings. Uh-huh. And I don't care about gay marriage, snowflakes, or glass ceilings. That's right. Maybe one day I'll end up in the White House, at which point you can all give me some Monica. You don't know what that means? Ask Hillary Tubby. It's the thing that's under my yarmulke.